Good evening, guys. Tonight's video will be an unpacking video. A guy from Ireland made a contact with me. His name is Emmet. His YouTube name is E4Ken. And he asked me if he can send me some logs. I also sent him some logs. But he surprised me because he sent me a bag, and I mean a bag of big logs. So I was expecting a bit of smaller amount of logs, but he really outdid himself. So let me show you what Emmet sent me. Emmet, I really can't thank you enough for the huge amount of logs that you sent me. I'll be busy a long, long time picking them. And since I didn't send you that much, I do promise that, oops, I will send you some more at some point. So these are the logs, in total 10 logs, and what logs he did send me. This was really nice. So he was kind enough and he sent me 2 Rucos. Here we go, 2 Rucos. So I'll have a lot of fun with them. See if I can repin maybe at least one of them and make it more interesting for the next lucky guy to get it. I got a Union Thumb Turn. I got a York lock. Never seen the York lock before. Guess he already picked it, so I need to do this. He sent me 2 Yales. This one and this one. He said that he cannot pick this Yale and he would appreciate some tips if I can pick it. Let's have a look what's on the inside. It's a 6 pinner and it seems that there's something else on top. So we will see also what's inside. He sent me a Miller lock. Come on, focus. A Miller lock. It's a 5 pinner. Never picked a Miller before. He sent me also a Viro or a Viro lock. I guess it's an Italian, this is the Italian one. I have a Viro padlock and it's a lot of fun to pick, so I bet this one will be also a lot of fun to pick. Some older Union Euro cylinder. So we'll see how to pick this one. Let me see, maybe I can change some of the pins at one point, although I already have a huge amount of logs that I need to repin, but I have not really that much time. And he also sent me one log that I asked him for, and it's one really, really challenging log. It's a Dom. It's a Dom IX5. It's the one that initially Adrian Weber released into the log picking network. And well, I'll be aiming to pick it sometime soon and hopefully I will catch it on video too. So Emmet, I can't thank you enough for the huge amount of logs that you sent me. And well, I will start, I'll get busy and pick the logs and make some videos. Guys, really thanks for watching and keep it Lego. See you soon. Bye.